Just going YouTube, promise it. Welcome back to Morgul Waters, episode 21. Got it. Now head back to, I think it'd be, just be easier to port to Brock's shop, which is just here. Instead of getting the boat. I just want to get a drink.
So Mimir, why did Frey spin your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye, Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god, everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved,
What's like that?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life.
I've had it spit already. The video messed up, so I just had to load back to his checkpoint and refilm it all.
Then, how do we speak to the serpent?
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take
me to it.
Finally, that horn!
This bit's interesting, you're gonna like this bit. If you're new to this bit and you haven't done this yet, and you haven't seen this like video or clips of anyone else doing it, it might give you a little mild panic attack.
Good, I put my lips to the horn.
Why is he doing that?
Odin had that statue made in honor of Thor. And seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them. Or they will, anyway. So I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
Oh, sugar. I controlled myself in bed. Sorry about that. Controller fell off in bed. My controller was vibrating.
Remembers me. Why you? Oh no, that's not right. Mokuno Huntunkun. Eko no Tunno Punora. The pain of your loss. He will help you. Curious.
What is it?
Oh, nothing to be concerned about.
What is he doing?
Making sure we're headed in the right direction. Listen closely now. We need two things to get us into the land of the giants. First, we need to learn the travel rune that opens realm travel to Jotunheim. Second, we need to carve that rune into the special gateway.
That one of the people we first met you?
Correct. Except the giants, in their infinite wisdom, saw to it that no ordinary chisel would do the job. Only the tip of a magical chisel opens that gate. Luckily, I know where it is, and it's not far.
He looked kind of mad for a moment,
Now that, you thought I said you were friends of Odin. You'll forgive me. I've spoken the ancient tongue sober.
Thank you, Mr. Wallslepant.
Wait, look! The water's dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues.
And that's the places that I couldn't explore before.
Explore along the shore.
There's a blue thing over there.
Find me a boat.
In the water.
We'll go from there.
Alright. Let's wait. Before I get into any fights that possibly might come up, I'll see what I can do upgrade-wise. And I'll save it right here. As well, save checkpoint. Yes. Alright, let's carry on then.
So when we get to the boat, we can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
Oh, okay.
No earthly key nor physical force can get past the magic of that lock. Don't even look at it.
Like that before.
Reminds me of something I've seen Tyr sketch. He liked to combine various symbols into runes all his own. This one, I believe, means
peace, unity, mercy, other things too. See what he did, but how do we get inside?
Oh boy.
Other concerns.
Yeah, I'm going to buy. That's still a long way round.
Keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
Mimir, you never did tell me why Freya's in your face.
What's that do?
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later.
Right side!
Well, he's dead.
I'm ready.
Well, that's how you get back up there. So we could have just come around this way and walked that way instead of going to the boat.
Fire left side.
Oh. Thanks.
We got him.
What's in here? Oh, it's what's his name?
I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah. I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northern Stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom. Along with that whetstone that I could use to help you?
Yeah, you said that, mate. To help you? Yeah, about that. I'd do it, but...
Another treasure hunt.
I'm gonna have to kill you if you even...
Well,
it around.
Not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
Well, that's one way to get all the way down there. Start climbing. Oh, I've had an area discovered, okay. Some kind of arena or something.
What is this place?
An arena?
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, it looks important.
To who? There is little of value here.
Still can't travel yet. Absolutely nothing here. Just a hidden area you can discover, and I'm guessing it does something later on. Or there's something up here at some point. Also, why would I put it here if it's irrelevant? Well, the chest, so how do I...
Hmm.
Nothing here, I guess, then. Can I point this printed ribbon? There's actually nothing there. I want a couple of chests or something.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I'm pretty sure he could just walk that on his own, mate. It'd be more dangerous to have him on your back after that little fall. Let's go over there this time. Dragon! Well, guys, I'm gonna save it here and I'm gonna explore a bit more. Give me a sec, guys. Top of that, I saved it, wasn't it? All saved, I should say. I hear a dragon wart, so it's gonna be a nice fight. Possibly a dragon to kill. I mean, I've got to rescue it, I don't know. Or kill it, I don't know. No, it's a rescue.
Fafnir. I always wondered what became of him.
Fafnir's storeroom, Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. Now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard.
One in there. Well, so I've got to free him. Okay, cool. Chest in there, I've got a, how do I get in there? Come back for that. Oh, we've got a fight ahead of us. It's the way down, I guess. Come get some. Works well to combine your attacks with heavy and light attacks.
How's that?
I see improvement.
Well, he's not trying to attack me. Is he? No, he's not attacking me. Good. Okay. I don't know if he is or not, actually. Oh, hang on.
No friend of mine. This little scrote was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Even a greedy little dwarf come dragon.
Boy.
Ah, a was wondering about this.
Okay, maybe he's trying to attack me and I don't know, he wasn't before. I'm trying to help you, dragon.
You never answered the boy's question there. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
I don't know for certain. Though I wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. He must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
One more. How is he alive? Been that way already, so it's this way. Oh, hello. What the fudge is that?
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
No. I never retreat. Okay, then. I seen one of them before. Traveler's shield is impenetrable. Attack from the front. Hold on, dragon, I'll get you free, don't worry. Hold on. What's that? What? That was too close. Damn! He doesn't swing on that. Right, I'll pick you up one. Right, he's dead. Not another one spawned in. Yeah, it's gonna take a while to kill this one. Alright. Where was I? Yeah. Wouldn't it be cool though to return to a dragon as a fly anywhere? Huh? Oh, I dived into that time. I was going to try and get the power up on him. If I had two of these, I'd be fucked. Stick. Well, I'll take him little ones out first and I can focus on him. I dodged that. Wow. I'm killing this thing. I ain't gonna let him like fucking beat me and just kill a ruin and walk away from it. No way. I'm killing this bloody thing. I'm gonna kill it. Well, not that it'd let me climb down here while in combat, but
Almost
Wow, okay. Pressed the wrong button by accident. Come on, Adam, you've got this. I'll get you free, don't worry. I'll get you free. Whoa! Whoa! Where did you come from? Wow! I wonder where the third dragon is then. I've freed one already.
You're gonna be all right.
Just kill me, let me restart it. Thank you. Come on. I got this. That beauty, huh? Whoa, okay, that's my mistake, shouldn't have done that. Just got to use this. Thank you.
How many cups you want,
Mia? Ay, ay, ay. That people disturb me. I can finish this thing now.
Come
The height how I can hit you as you're doing the power, man, that is stupid, that is. Yeah, you hit him with some power attack and they still manage to slice you like this. Even the tiniest little bit. I mean, they get the big guy, but that little one. I would have survived it if they didn't, like, manage to somehow hit me. Okay, my turn now. What's he doing? What the fudge stick is that? I didn't expect that coming. I just didn't expect that at all. Okay, as close as I've gone, he just somehow blows us up both up. Where did these come from? Is that thing dead now? Has it saved it for me? From what, that little point? So when those things die, they blow themselves up and kill anything in their path. It just spawned me here and... Oh man. Okay, this dragon's out for me this time, if I can dodge it. These dragon little boss fight things, you have to free, they're quite hard to point where you have to free with dragon.
Awful.
Well, what's that fine mess?
This dragon's kind of helping this time. Get over here, just mate. It's like Revenant was getting me. I can battle these two over here, no problem.
Right, that's just perfect.
Gotta kill that bloody Revenant. How did he even still hit me with that? Come on, man. Yep, I know that. What do you think I'm trying to do? This just spawns in front of me as I'm getting hit by one that is. Mate, Atreus, come on, mate. He got in the way, causing me to poison him, and I was trying to slide away. Yeah, I know that tip as well. I would be God, that shit. I'm gonna take us go on the toilet. I'm gonna pause this real quick. I'm back to on the toilet. Been holding the past hour or so. Alright, what can I upgrade? Because I might need to upgrade something at least. So much things. That's what's equipped, which are. And more damage. Oh. Okay, that might come handy. Awesome of high damage, really. Oh, high damage and frost, what's that? Oh, that is wicked. Well, I'm gonna try. Hold L1, L1. Powerful ice beam mesh. I like that one because it freezes them like that. What's that one? Nah, keep this one on. Skills, what can I upgrade? The fire and axe, what's that do? Quickly save them skills in. Right, save from there. Okay, that actually does really well against the Revenant. I couldn't roll forward because I could feel the dragon energy coming on me. I knew it was about that because I could see the electric on the floor and stuff. Well, that's from. I think that's from the dragon actually, electric. I'm just in focus. Right. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on.
I'm having a sour. Need more time.
Well, she's dead. Now I can focus on these two. Where are you? Oh, sugar out hot. You need iced tea. One gone. Oh, he almost got me.
Almost ready.
Yeah, done it. Okay, that pat new power pod just put on actually helps. I don't know why I haven't used that before. Hold on, hold on. Let me see, I got a call. Sorry about it, guys, I had a phone call from my friends. Alright. Oh, I've got to go back up here and do that thing again. Ah, oh, I still got to fight these. Whoa! Okay, grab the health. Okay, I can't move once I start that. Okay, that's not a good idea. How am I meant to get away from that? I'm confused about that bit, man. How am I meant to get past that? There has to be a way to dodge that attack. Dodge slideways when charges attack with overhead swings. I get that, but I'm meant to dodge. I thought I killed that thing. Because when I killed it, they didn't appear last time. Whoa, what? Whoa! Mate, I'm trying. You come out and fight these. I forgot you got just ahead, didn't you? Not really relevant. Okay, he actually hit me. How? Grab a health. Get the fuck out of it. Okay, that power is not going to help me against this thing, and I've got to figure out how to stop that. Attack me from the front, I'll get that, but alright. Well, health there, okay, I could have found that before when I needed it. You little. Is that gonna work? Yeah, how am I meant to dodge that? How am I really meant to dodge that? There's no way to actually dodge that. how I'm actually meant to dodge them at that thing, I don't know. I'm trying to dodge it. It kills me no matter what I do. Wonder if I have to block it, like holding block or something. I'm going to try that. Actually, yeah, let's consult with Beastery. What's that about? Codex. Rune heads. Scrolls. No. Resources. No, that's not it. How do I find a Beastery thing? I guess there's no way to come there. Maybe I try blocking it. It might work. I don't know. Some games it would be jump, but. Well, what if I shoot the crystal thing? What if I try that?
Ready yourself, boy.
Moving a bit slow.
What? I gotta figure out how to block that thing, man. I'll attack it. Oh, right. One. I just said that as well. You could have come up a bit sooner when I was dying from it like 20 times. I could have come up a bit sooner. When I actually died from it. Attack from range attacks. Okay, when it before it explodes. Right, got that bit. Now I might have to figure this thing out. That attack is harder to dodge, man. That tip could have come up much sooner, though. Come on, that was ridiculous. That didn't come up sooner. But now I know. Watch this. Thanks for that. There was literally no weapon. That attack was getting me all the blowing up thing, man. I can dodge the other one, but can't always dodge that side attack. There's not much like fighting him. If I was down here, I could easily beat him, but because it's up there and it's tight and close space, it's kind of hard to dodge it every time. Yeah. Same minute, it's just hard to dodge every time. Like, guys, I will get past this. May take me a while to do it, so again, if you want to skip straight to the part where I free the dragon, you may want to do that. Someone that knows everything, you haven't told me how to kill people or things like this. You could at least said what attack, do that, shoot the thing or something, man. I mean, if I knew that with that tip before, I had it done by now. Oh, come on. I'm doing it! Right, I've done the range attack. Oh, ranging it, not throw yaks at him. Yeah, about that, mate. That doesn't always work. Thank you. I change that room, but back at one of them, but it helps against the little ones, and I can get keep away from that guy. And it baits the health right down. Oh, it actually attacked him with range. You've got to shoot the crystal. Yeah, you got to shoot the crystal, didn't you? I have to be fighting the other one. Alright. I can do this. I know how to beat him. It's just inconvenient when the little other things won't come and fight you. I keep showing up when you kill one. Come on! I was shooting! I was doing it! Right. What?! I generally did shoot his crystal thing. It worked the one time, it hasn't worked since.
I can't yet! Okay, they've actually hit me, Hal.
This is ridiculous. I'm not giving up. I haven't given up so far. I'm not giving up yet. Oh, I'm not going to give up at all of this fucking these type of fights. It can be done. Just take a bit of time.
He literally just spammed to my dodge.
This bloody guy is hard to kill. And I'm busting for a slash. Alright, give me a sec, guys. Alright, step back into it then. Try and kill this thing.
Start there and then.
What?
And a bad start to this, man. Real bad start. It's only a bit I've actually struggled with in this game. Wow, I dodged that, okay.
Oh, Wasn't quick enough on the dodge. I don't think it matters how high your difference is in this against this boss, because naturally it's gonna have a hard swing on him anyway. I think it matters the defense level. So, I mean, that attack still hits you no matter what you do. I'm dead. That second attack, like, he just lunges at you wherever you go to, isn't. They are extremely hard to kill with traveler things. I actually dodged that time. Attack is extremely hard to dodge. Oh, bear with me, guys. I will get past this, and I don't give up. I ain't giving up on this bit. Yeah! Oh, missed that attack.
Brother, get up, brother.
I'm quite so definitely left about a fucking second one. Yeah, I know that. Dodge sideways. I tried that bit. Sometimes you just panic and mess a roll up sometimes. Busy, keep him busy. No! No! You little bugger! Ah, mate, I had him, man. Almost had him. A couple more attacks. I was just waiting for my powers. That's what I was waiting for in the right moment. Oh, you little bastard. Oh, I'm getting him, guys. I'm getting closer every time. That, when he does that double attack, it's all about timing. I think I've got that on point now. Come on. Yeah, I've got it. Oh, you. Because that other one was there. Right, I've got the timer unlocked now. I think I might have it. Right, bear with me, guys. This will be done soon enough. It's taking me a while to get past this bit. My problem is when it does that up second attack, I panic on it. Yes!
What do we do with that?
We will show it to the dwarves.
Yes! I did it!
Time to set him free. Thank you.
There you have it, guys. That boss is finally done. Whew. Take him so long to beat that guy. Took a break from it, went back to it, got it done. I'd highly recommend that, guys. You ever get stuck in a part like that, take a break, go back to it. Let's go free the dragon. Oh, health. Oh, moment of truth, is he going to kill me? And it hit me, or is he going to try and fight me? Or is he going to be nice? Oh no, he's flying away.
Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
Chris, thank you. Alright, well, that's two dragons freed. Well, you have it. Ah, oh, I can't speak right now. Just out of breath from that guy. Well, you have it, guys. That's a second dragon free, and I'll leave it there for today's episode. I hope you like what I've done so far, and sorry it took me so long to beat that guy. It's just that when you get to it yourself and you play on this difficulty, or even the one higher in this, because I'm only on the third highest difficulty, you'll see what I mean. But on easy or probably normal, it's probably going to be a piece of piss to do. But on this difficulty, it's just a lot harder. So I hope you like it. Drop a like. If you do, drop a like and subscribe below. Hit the notification bell. Peace out.